current dance director at the Fred Astaire Dance Studios here in the South Florida region. And today I have an opportunity to be in this very cozy and beautiful brand new dance studio in West Boca Raton, which just opened this year, and I have a pleasure to be here today. And today I would like to talk to you about Bota Fogos in Samba. So I will show you now how it looks like, and later on we're gonna break the steps down. So we're gonna start with the left leg, and one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Around so you can see from the back. We start with the left leg and one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Okay, now we're gonna break the steps down. When you turn around, I'm gonna slowly show you how we start. So we're gonna have the left leg free and we're gonna stand on the soft knee. That's how we start Samba. We have one bent knee, one straight. Yes, we're gonna stretch the knee and step across with the left leg. We're gonna step with the right leg to the side on the ball of the foot with the partial weight of my leg, right? We're gonna put the part of the weight and transfer the weight on the left leg. And we're gonna repeat the same with another leg. First, we stretch the knee, then we're gonna step a small step across. We're gonna step to the side, we place part of our weight on the left leg, and we transfer our weight to the right leg. I'll try to do that facing the camera. So we're gonna go very nice and slowly with a count. So I start crossing in front, one, to the side, and two, crossing in front, one, to the side part of the weight, transfer the weight, two, and one, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two. Okay, now one very important thing in Samba, as we all know, Samba has a bounce action. So what does it mean bounce? Bounce action means we have a core movement, forward and back, yes, pelvis movement, and we're using our knees all the time. Now in Samba, and especially in the Bota Fogo, we're gonna use our bounce action twice. So what does that mean? When we're starting on a soft knee. Then when we go, we start straightening the knee, then we bend the knee, we stretch the knee as we go part way to the side, and we bend knee again. Now the next step cannot be bent right away. We have to stretch the knee, we have to bend the knee, straight and bend. So it goes twice in the one water flow. Straight, bend, straight, bend, straight, bend, straight, bend. I'll try to turn around and do that one more time with you. So if we're starting with the left leg, and you can start with any of the leg, I'm just starting with the left leg, right? We can go and up, down, up, down, up, down, straight, bend. So stretch before we go, we bend, we stretch when we go to the side, and we bend again when we transfer the weight. Straight bend, I'll show you sideways, bend, straight bend, straight bend, straight bend. Bend. Okay? So that is very important. And one more thing, not just for the ladies, for everyone. When placing the foot in the front, we're trying to keep it turned out. So we're gonna keep our feet all the time in the third position, which is slightly turned out. We don't wanna have the feet facing inwards while we're dancing the whole Bota Fogo, right? So we're gonna keep our feet always nicely turned out as we step across. The same when we step side, and when we replace, we're gonna have the same position of the feet, okay? So that is it. And now I'm gonna try to do that slowly with the music. Pizzaro. He is the owner of this beautiful studio and he agreed to be my partner today. I'm very grateful for that.
Hello everyone.
And we're gonna try to show you how it's possible to do in the couple. It's gonna be two different ways we can do that. I'm gonna do it slowly. So first way is gonna be a crisscross body focus. Okay? We'll just try together in open position, and we're gonna go one and two. Lady is our follower is in front of the partner, and leader is in behind the partner. So we're gonna try to do that behind. One time. And we go, and one, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two. Very nice. Now, the other way we can show, and we can try to do it, it's gonna be a shadow position border focus. So the ladies in shadow position with the gentleman, and we both are starting with the same leg. So we're going to go, and one, and two, one, and two, one and two, one and two. I'll try from the back. Six, seven, and we go. And one and two, two and two, and one and two, and two and two. Very nice. And we're gonna try to do both of those versions together, where the leader is gonna change the feet in a little bit in the middle, but we'll try to do that as a one exercise. So let's try it together. And one and two. Crisscross border focus. Criss. Now we change into the shadow position and we go one together. Two, two and two, three and two, four and stop. Very nice. I have a great partner today. We'll try to do that one more time. Starting with the crisscross border focus and one. Two, two, and two, three, and two, four, into the shadow position. One, and two, two, and two, three, and two, four, and two. Very nice. We will try to do that with a slow music. Work with me, and I'll see you next time. Keep dancing.